The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Okay, Vaughn, let's get down to business. We lost contact with the outpost some 5 hours ago. Now, the recon team we dropped in has gone missing as well. You've got to find that outpost, track down those recon boys, and then report back to me. Understood?
Yes, sir. Can you tell me what's waiting for me, sir?
Cyborgs. Lots of them. And alien activity. Alien flyers are everywhere. I guess your best bet for getting across the city is using the old train network.
Excuse me, sir. We're going to have to let the lieutenant down here.
Nearly time, Bourne. I'll be watching the output of your implant with Dr. Carter. We'll be with you as much as we can.
Evening, Riley. Don't forget, I'll be providing you with any intelligence on the enemy that I can offer.
Thanks, Dr. Carter. Okay, time to roll. Vaughn out.
Looks like the railway power system's been taken out. Find the backup generator and see if you can reroute some power from there.
Riley, about your implant. It's also there to give you information on your immediate surroundings. Get something under your focus point and the database link will provide you with useful feedback. Riley, over there! That's one of the aliens' shields. It should provide you with some useful cover, but be careful. Our research data proves they can only sustain a limited number of hits. It's to do with their cell technology. Find more shield cells and it'll last you longer.
You okay?
Those things. They attacked the hospital. We tried to hold out, but it was useless. They must have thought I was dead. They butchered all the injured men. I had to watch as they...
Easy, soldier. Hold on. I'll find some morphine, then fix you up.
Be careful, sir. Those things. Those cyborgs. They're still out there.
There you go.
Thanks.
Vaughn to base. I've got a man down in Sector 34F. We need a medical backup team in here to get him out. Over?
Loud and clear, Recon 2. Will do. Over and out.
They're coming to get you. It's gonna be all right. Listen, did you see any sign of Recon 1?
Sorry. No, can't say as I did. Hey, there is one thing, though. I almost forgot. Take this key. It's for the supply room. There's got to be something in there you could use. Thanks, and good luck!
Vaughn, Dr. Carter here is going to give you some more info on this shield unit of yours.
Yes, Riley. We've discovered that the unit can generate an electromagnetic pulse. Corporal Jackson will show you how to do this. You power up the shield cell until it overloads, and this sets off the EMP. It'll temporarily disable any droid or cyborg caught in the shockwave. Don't overuse it, though. It'll burn out your active shield cell.
Once the last team's out of here, we're going to have to prime the bunker's auto-destruct system. We'll need General Hammond's cortical implant for this. It's down in the medical center, and you've got to get it. After, we'll rendezvous in the main control area. Jackson's got the tunnel access codes you'll need to get into the base. Better move it.
We're right with you, sir. To your left! Watch your left! Come on, keep it tight! Eyes out front! Eyes out front to all sides!
Time to kick ass! Want some?
Jackson, keep it together, man! You're gonna get us all killed!
Gotta go. We've got to help a downed transport about 2K from here. Take this. It's the warehouse key to get through the storm drain. Good luck, sir.
Thank you. Oh. fatal fury and wild ambition.
find and rescue the hostages.
Yes!
We gotta do something!
Oh, I gotcha.
Fuck!